My name is Jay Grams. My family has owned the Volo Auto Museum since 1960. We have a few hundred of the most exciting collector cars, and they're all for sale in one location. I personally have handpicked them from around the country. Welcome to my sales shop. Come on, let's go for a spin. We got a killer bee for you right here. It's a 1969. This is a real Super Bee. It was born a 383 four-speed B5 Blue car. It has been rotisserie restored, a very meticulous rotisserie restoration, and it was converted or upgraded to an A12 tribute car. 1969 and a half, they came out with a limited production performance car, and the option code was A12, so that's what those cars are known as. That includes a Ram Air 440 six-pack engine, a lift-off lightweight hood, steel rims, as an affordable muscle car, and it was a limited run, and this car is done to those specs. The only two ways you can tell this from a real A12, it doesn't have the M in the VIN number, and the price tag is about 40 grand less. You can go to volocars.com. Speaking of price tags, that's where you can find the prices on over 200 collector cars that we offer for sale. And all the descriptions are there and photos of every car. That's at volocars.com. If you enjoyed the video, subscribe to our YouTube channel. Click on the bell icon. You'll be notified as the new ones are posted. Right now, join me and let's go for a spin. The gentleman I got this car from, he's a really good seller. You want to buy one of his cars, they're dialed in. He's a car guy, he puts some miles on them, he's meticulous. He makes sure that they're right as they could possibly be. So whoever gets this car, turnkey, ready to go. It was on a rotisserie. It means it was flipped up on its side or upside down. It's all metal underneath, and it's painted like this. It's all B5 blue with a clear coat finish. It has welded in frame rails and torque boxes. It just makes it more rigid, prevents body twist. They did such a nice job. It looks like the factory put them there. It's got a great sounding exhaust, which you'll hear towards the end of this video. It's 3-inch all the way back. From the headers to the chrome tips, it's a 3-inch pipe. It has stainless steel mufflers. The brakes have all been redone. They're drum brakes. They work great. The brake lines, hoses were replaced. E-brake assemblies hooked up. The front end steering and suspension has been all rebuilt. The upper and lower control arms, bushings, ball joints, steering components. It has Koni gas shocks all the way around. The rear leaf springs were replaced. You look up at the motor and it's clean. It has a big Milodin extra capacity oil pan. It might have a high torque starter. You can always go back to our website to refer to the specs. The four speed that's in here is the heavy duty Hemi A833 four speed, and it has a ceramic clutch. Drive shaft is rebuilt, and it has a genuine Dana 60 rear end. That's the heavy duty rear end. It's not from a truck, it belongs in a car. It's a correct Dana 60 rear with 410 sure grip gears. So you're not going to take this across country, but you'll have some fun at the stoplights. So underneath, the car is practically like new. The body is amazing. This thing is laser straight. I mean, it's exceptionally straight. I'm looking at this roof. It's like a blue mirror. No problem areas, no issues. Of course, there's this bumblebee stripe that's in excellent shape. All of this is mint. Original taillights and tail panel in really good shape. The bumpers have been re-chromed. Original glass has light scratches and imperfections. The stainless around the back window and the windshield has been replaced. It's all shiny. But all this paint, slick as can be. Right around here is no bubbles, no issues, all real nice. The rear windows pop out. New door handles and mirror. All of this is real nice, still no issues, all smooth, shiny. The metal flake is laid out nice. It is a clear coat. So it has the lift-off lightweight hood. I literally just took it on and off by myself. So one person, very easy to do. These risers here, this is for display purposes, obviously. You wouldn't dare drive it like that. So we're just showing it off. And this is a functional Ram Air. It goes right into the air cleaner. Up front, the grille looks to be really nice, original, new bumper. I put in the amber high beam lights, just a cool vintage touch there. Correct antenna, it's beautiful. The rims are painted a gloss black, new lug nuts, grease caps, valve stems. The rim is all restored. It has red line wide oval super sport tires. This side's just as nice as the other side. Jams are slick, weather strips are replaced, sill plates look real good. Inside the trunk, it's all metal, there's no rust, it's all painted blue under the mats, everywhere it's all blue. The mat, the weather strip, and even the seat divider has been replaced. It also has a painted rim with a red line tire for a spare. The jack assembly has been painted and cleaned up. It comes with an extra air cleaner, some miscellaneous parts here in the box. The interior is also very nice. It has a legendary interior. That's the premium interior. It even has new cushion in the seat. You sit on it, it's nice and firm. The headrests are recovered. Blue original seat belts, the complete set. Carpet's new. Has the correct Hurst bench seat shifter coming out of the hump in the floor. So the motor is built. It's 12 to 1 compression, Keith Black pistons, the heads have been ported and polished, has a comp roller cam and lifters in there. So it is a built motor, but it's a car you can get in and drive, absolutely. He drove it here, he drove it 200 miles another time. And it has the correct Edelbrock intake with the 3 Holley carbs. It all looks factory, except it does have a set of chrome headers on it. Also has an MSD ignition system. The MSD box is hidden in the glove box. So headliner looks new, tight as a drum, the visors, the mirror, all the trim looks really nice. The dome light, the dash light works. Door panels, including the armrest and window cranks and handles, that's all new. The metal trim is painted blue like the car. I'm looking at the heater box, it's even all painted and has fresh nuts and bolts. It has a factory style tachometer in the dash. The whole dash is real nice. The plastic all fits nice. It's not cracked, broken, misaligned. Has an original AM radio. Very nice steering wheel. Jams are real nice. Inside the glove box, it is a new glove box, and like I said, the MSD box is in there. So really, really nice interior. Nice car, top to bottom. All new wiring harness throughout the car. This proper, the battery is bolted down properly, has new cables. The squirter bottle is hooked up, the horns are hooked up. Master cylinder's been replaced. The whole radiator, shroud, clutch fan, all that looks proper. All the hoses, wires, everything is really nice. The whole engine bay is painted blue, it's glossy, show quality car front to back, and again, dialed in, turnkey, drive it and enjoy it. This is a good car. If every car came in, this dialed in, this clean, this nice, my job would be so easy. Door shut real nice, I like that. So that's my impression anyway. You can go to volocars.com. Plenty of ways to talk to a salesman. If you have questions or concerns, make sure you discuss that with them. They'll help you the best they can. They can get this delivered to your driveway. They can help you get it financed. That's at volocars.com. If you enjoy these videos, which I hope you do, subscribe to our YouTube channel, click on the bell icon, and you'll be notified as the new ones are posted. Thanks for watching.